Like big this, pay-per-view.
Yeah, facts, man. So,
Tiger, first of all, let me get all you guys' reactions. Canelo moving up to cruiserweight. No one saw that coming. What do you think? Man. And he's fighting a tough dude that could crack as a knockout artist.
Canelo good, man. So, I don't know, man. That's crazy. That's too, because cruiserweight is 200, right?
He's going to move up 32 pounds.
Oh, I ain't think it's a little risky business right
and,
there.
And he faced off with his opponent today?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, it's a risky business.
His opponent looks 60 pounds bigger.
Canelo, Canelo. Oh, it's official? I ain't know
it's official. It's official. It's official now?
Yeah. It's official, yeah. He's going to fight him. Is this Hassan Adam? No, sir. It just arrived.
Canelo's good, man.
Okay.
Yeah, he's good, man. So, I got faith in that.
How about the main event tomorrow? I mean, Hassan Adam, como ça va? Ça va bien?
Très bien, merci.
All right.
Hey, we got to start a press conference.
Okay. They're going to start a press conference. So, really quick, Crawford or Porter?
That's a banger, man.
Oh, you're from Cleveland. Ohio, so.
I'm leaning a little bit towards Sean, but I know Porter might.
You're rocking out with Ohio, man.
Yeah, you know,
You know, the odds makers have Terrence Crawford up 10 to 1. At least that was yesterday, so I don't know if that changed.
I don't know
if
anything can happen.
This is definitely a fight, man, that you got to just wait and see. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got two animals in front of each other. Two, you know what I'm saying? Styles make fights also, so.
That's true, but
it's one of those fights you just gotta see. It's definitely gonna be a fight.
So you're with Top Rank right now.
Right.
Keyshawn just signed. Congratulations, Keyshawn. Well, tell us about it. Your Olympic teammate, right?
Oh yeah,
Keyshawn Davis.
Shout out to Key, man. You
know, and his brother, Keon, too.
Shout out to Kelvin.
Amazing, good stuff. Yeah. And these are the most comfortable Air Jordans of all of them. So because some of them are nice, but they're just not the most comfortable.
Yeah, I got it.
All right, tell everybody where to follow you guys.
Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at TigerJohnson216.
Prentice.Junior.
Instagram, Ace Vega, number 7. The one and only Coach Vega, 503, baby.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Facebook.com on Stick Back Reporting. So, wait, are you turning pro at?
What's
the
weight? 147.
147. So, you could do like Sugar Ray Leonard and fight at 175 down the line.
175?
He did that, and he won. He won the title, the 68 and 75.
Yeah, I'll go with the super heavyweight, man.
All right, make it happen. All right, baby. Reporting.